Now, this stuff that you're putting down here, what is that?
It's called DuraWire. They say it makes it stronger. So, we have to do it. It's a requirement, so we do it. Get it to kind of push back over. Hopefully she stays in this time. Lay all your block, then you go back and you level it all. Level straight edge, on the straight edge.
All the same course, right?
Yes. These are called cavity caps. Now, these cells get poured with concrete.
Okay.
These cells don't. This just blocks it off. Some people like lentil screen better. Some people like these. I like these better. They're stronger and easier to deal with.
So why do you have to cap those off?
So concrete doesn't go in there.
Why don't you want concrete in there?
Well, a couple reasons. One thing is money. That's a lot of money to pour full. And then not only that, the block can't breathe and you wind up having mold issues. Hey Lamar.
Yeah.
Do you have any corner bars up here, bud?
I doubt it.
Hey Tony, this gets a double, right? Double steel?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll need two, bud.
Now what's a lentil block?
This here. This block right here. Call it a lentil.
Okay.
Steel goes down in here,
okay, bed,
and is poured up to here with concrete.
Alright.
And that makes your tie beam. Ties the whole building into.
All right.
This is like your skeleton.
So this cutout here is to allow the concrete to flow around the corner?
Yes. And it makes a beam. You stop it off in these holes here, and it makes it a beam going across. Ties all the steel together.
Is that typical, or is that just, or is that specific to this building?
Nope, that's every building you made, every house. Every building you see, you walk around and see, specifically, every building.